How was it?
It was good. It was a joy to be back and play with them. It was fun to get the competitive juices flowing. I honestly had no idea, like, if I would play, how much time that I would play. So I felt like I got a pretty good chunk of time, more so than I was expecting. So I think I might have been smiling the whole time playing. But yeah, it was a lot of fun.
How'd the yellow card feel?
I pride myself, honestly, in defending, like, winning the ball. I just think my eyes were the size of my whole face, so I think my, like, excitement got the best of me. I'll make sure to rein that back and be a little bit more clean on my technique, but sorry to the gal, first tackle back in, so I know she's okay, so, like, you're like, okay, didn't mean to do that, obviously, but still just, you know, kind of beaming through it all. You know, I hope, as you guys saw before, I've kind of hit a curve, so now, you know, that kind of went away. I don't think I have any more tears to even cry. This morning, of course, like when you normally do your 100th cap, obviously nothing about my ceremony and everything, time coming back. First camp back having, I think, might be the first forever, so it's not normal. But it was pretty emotional this morning in the sense of seeing the mashup that they do. Just, I don't want to give it too much away. They do a lot of amazing things for your 100th cap. So obviously just reflecting on a career all the way back from the under 20s. They brought in some film from the archives that Hype probably had. And that was just like a reflection moment that was emotional. So I could have it then, and then so all I could focus on was the game.
Last one for Dills, go ahead.
I'm very unique. At first I felt like I was surprised. Becky warned me before. She was like, I don't want you to take off guard, but this is what happens when you get your 100th cap. And obviously Becky is just world class, and things that, you know, mean the most, and even the smallest of things mean more than, you know, people sometimes understand. So that was a moment that meant the world to me, because of hitting 100 caps and just what that means to this program. And I never thought, you know, that I would ever hit 100. So to do that and have my family here was really cool.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much.
One question.